The casuarina tree is tall and strong, with a creeper winding around it like a python. The tree stands like a giant with a colorful scarf of flowers. Birds surround the garden, and the sweet song of the birds is heard. The poet is delighted to see the casuarina tree through her casement. She sees a gray monkey sitting like a statue on top of the tree, the cows grazing and the water lilies springing in the pond. The poet feels that the tree is dear to her, not for its impressive appearance, but for the nostalgic memories of her happy childhood that it brings to her. She strongly believes that nature communicates with human beings. The poet could communicate with the tree even when she was in a far-off land, as she could hear the tree lamenting her absence. The poet consecrates the tree's memory to her loved ones who are not alive. She immortalizes the tree through her poem, like the poet Wordsworth, who sanctified the yew tree of Borrowdale in verse. She expresses her wish that the tree should be remembered out of love, and not just because it cannot be forgotten.